Thanks for listening. Thank you for choosing to watch this video. And if it's your first time here, please do hit the subscribe button. Okay, so for today's video, I'll be showing you guys and how you can turn on your smart controls here on GM. I'll be showing you the specific tips. I'm just going to do a thing, six settings, and go straight with you. The other settings, I'm just scrolling down a bit into the general settings. Here, you can click on and off for the smart controls. It has the different button suggestions that will appear in your control screen. Then just go turn that on. Changes and edit saving. Just go click on the controls and you will get to go. Your smart controls is now on, and you can easily do your email faster, and you can save lots of time in creating your email. And that's it. I hope you guys did learn something. And if you did enjoy this video, please smash that like button down below. And you can also turn on the notification bell for you guys to see more videos in our next videos. Thank you so much for watching. Bye!